Labor Day. I just remember the crowd being really good, regardless of records or anything. It was really the first big exciting moment after the opening season game. But people were always here. They were always, you know, it was always something to go for, the Battle of Alberta. So that's what really stands out. You know, you always knew it was going to be a great atmosphere, and guys were going to be ready to play on both teams. So I expect nothing different this year.